And now it's time for the big sweep. Yeah. All right, Colleen and Sherry, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. You'll start first. Regina and Quentin, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Mike and Deanna, you have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Okay, everybody, take a look. Everything out there in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Pay attention, because I'm about to give you the three shopping list items that I want you to bring back. They are, and listen carefully, Whole Foods popcorn, Morton salt, and Crystal Geyser water. Now, all three of those must be in your cart or across the line here before the sweep is over. We'll add $250 to your total. Also now, somewhere out there in the market is a giant box of cheer. Attached to the box are four envelopes. They're worth anywhere from $25 to $100. You grab an envelope, whatever amount you get, we'll add that to your sweep total. Remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget our bonus specials, because they are worth up to $250. Now, of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Woo! All right, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds, and that's when Colleen is taking off. On your mark, get set. Go, Colleen!
It's Colleen's turn to start first, so let's see what's on her list. Oh, look, she found the Morton salt on today's shopping list. Well, that's one down, and we'll see if she remembers the other two. Maybe Team 2 is rehearsing the shopping list. And while Colleen hits the health and beauty aid section, here comes Team 2.
Go, Quentin! Go!
Quentin flies right towards us and then right past us. And what's he starting his shopping with? Giant $23 containers of Perturli olive oil. He is fast and strong. And in no time at all, he digs out his fifth for a limit. What's next on his game plan? Keep lighting a fire under his score with Max Light charcoal briquettes. Hey, who's this shopper? Oh, it's Colleen. She stayed in the health section, and now she's picking off boxes of Sudafed. Oh, no, a couple fell off. Oh, good. She picked them up to avoid a penalty. And Team 3 is ready for action. And Quentin's doing great, but I see someone with something to cheer about. Colleen found one of our four Cheerbox bonus envelopes. Quentin has our bonus tuxedo bear tucked under one arm. And Mike takes off like an Olympic sprinter with a whole different direction. So let's follow him, straight to the meat counter. This is the first time today anyone's tried to beef up their score with our prime cuts. And for Mike, it's a great way to start catching up. He got his limit of five, and remember, the meat section also has turkeys and hams. Colleen wanted her share of Farmer John hams. And what's next? Well, she wants what Mike got. Big prime cuts of beef worth $19 and up. Hey, what's Quentin up to? I'd say he's working hard to dig out these $14 cans of Citrusil. These turkeys are a lot of work loading in. But at up to $27 each, Mike knows they'll keep him in the race. Well, he got his limit, and that's a lot of money. But it's also a lot to push around. So it looks like he wants something smaller. Uh-huh, $10 cans of U-Ban. Back to Quentin, still carefully working the health and beauty aid section. This whole section is a shopper's paradise, especially if you're trying to earn money. Colleen got a fresh cart, and she spots a great way to start filling it with the best foods bonus. Look at Mike. He just grabbed our Tropicana Twister bonus, and the twist is one of our four bonuses each day is a super bonus worth $250. Maybe his is the big one today. Well, we'll see. Quentin, today's third shopper to hit the beef counter. And with a sweep winding down, those expensive cuts can really count. Colleen knows this really counts, too. $23 containers of Bertolli olive oil. Quentin's not finished yet. Look at him whip in those Farmer John hams. But hey, what has Mike been up to? Oh, I'm afraid with just a few seconds left, there's not much more he can do.
Okay, whoa. That's it, everybody. Come on back. Great sweep, and thank you, Johnny. Okay, the official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we will find out which team has the highest total, which team is going to be looking for $5,000 in cash. It's hitting out there, just waiting to be won, so stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, this is it. Our checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. Now it's time to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Who's going for the 5,000? Okay, Mike and Deanna, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. The super bonus, $250. Okay, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $819. Congratulations. Okay, Quentin and Regina, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $100 there. Now we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $875. So that puts Quentin and Regina in the lead. All right, Colleen and Sherry, you got the cheer envelope. Let's see how much that's worth. Inside there is
$25.
Now let's see how much your bonus is worth. $50. So now when we add that $75 to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $875, you win the game. If not, Quentin and Regina are going to be looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $845. Quentin and Regina do win. Thank you all for playing. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Quentin, Regina, come on over here. Well, Quentin, being that Navy pilot, you certainly navigated your way around the supermarket very well. Well, now let's see if you can navigate yourselves right into $5,000.
Okay.
You have a minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money before the final bell. Before we started, you chose envelope number two. The clock is set. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock starts. Good luck. A lumberjack is rarely scrawny. Just look at the guy on a package of...
Brawny.
Go!
Go, go, go. Brawny paper towels. Brawny paper towels. Brawny paper towels.
No.
Paper
go that
towels.
Way, hun. Here, hun.
Paper towels.
Paper Quentin.
Towels. Paper towels.
Here, hun.
You got it?
Yes.
Okay.
These slow movers have
keep
edible up. Shells.
Right.
Come on. These slow movers have edible shells.
These what?
These slow movers have edible shells.
These slow movers
30 seconds. Have
edible shells. These slow movers.
Some kind of pasta.
Okay. Pasta's pasta. Over here. These slow movers have edible shells. Okay. Edible shells. Come around this way. These slow movers have edible shells.
Oh, peanuts.
Peanuts.
No, that wouldn't be edible.
Oh!
Come on back.
I think you were hiking up the wrong tree on this one. Well, you did get the brawny. These slow movers have edible shells, and you were looking for?
We don't know.
Pasta. Slow movers have edible shells. Slow-moving animal is a
turtle's
chocolate candy is what we were looking for. Well, listen, you got one. That's $200. Add it to your great sweep to give you a grand total today of $1,075. Congratulations.
All right.
And it's Jason Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're in a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep. Okay, let's go find the turtles over here.
Okay.
In the candy. Oh, you don't know who turtles?
I was down this way. I thought peanuts.
Okay, oh, edible shells. You were thinking of like elbow or shell macaroni and stuff.
There
it is. Turtles. Have you ever had these?
I have not.
Oh, you have? No.
Because
you both had this kind of blank look like, what's the turtle?
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.